Well, hello there. It's me, Kabeer, and today we are going to be reviewing, or rather unboxing, a guitar pedal. I'm really excited. And that is the Zoom G1XON multi-effects processor. So exciting. This is my first multi-effects processor. So let us look at the features. 22 built-in amp models. Wow. 51 stomp boxes. You know those individual stomp boxes? Yeah. You can chain up to 5 effects. I think more than enough. 100 patch capacity. Wow. Who needs 100 patch capacity? Come on. Built-in chromatic tuner. Built-in 68 rhythm patterns. Built-in 30 seconds looper. So, thumbs up to that. Headphone output. Neat, I would say. 20 hours with just 4 AA batteries. Just crazy, man. 20 hours. And a USB. Best thing ever. And of course, it's Zoom, so it's Japanese. Konnichiwa. Yeah. So let's get started. Look at that. Look at the smell of it. Okay. So this is the... looks like a manual. Let's open it. Some paperwork. Manual. I think this is professional settings, it says. So that's good. Here you can see some settings, demo, clean, crunch. We'll just leave that aside. This is the manual itself. So you can see how to operate it, how to get started, startup guide, and all that. Works on batteries, but also you can use a DC. Is it a DC? Yeah, DC adapter. So this is the display. I'm really excited because this is supposed to be better than most of the floor pods. Let us not name them because, you know, it's a bit controversial. So these are all the settings. Leave that aside. This must be the warranty thing. Oh, this is the software version and stuff. Twenty-five new effects added. Great. Some safety features, safety stuff. Importance in the EU. Just some service centers. So let's get to the pedal itself. Yes, this is what I've been waiting for such a long time. Let's go my cell. So this is the pedal itself. Really cool, nice looking. By the way, this is the successor of the original G1. So that was a pretty good pedal and great Japanese technology. So we have the pedal itself, and let me tell you, the plastic is amazing. It's just so clicky and so firm. I bet this is going through a lot of tests, just like that. Like a million tests, million steps. Like the expression pedal. It is very expressive, but I would think it would have been better if it would have been a bit more, had a bit more space and a bit more travel. It's a bit less, it's like, that's it. And the buttons, feel very firm. Dialer, it's making a noise, you can hear. I don't know if you can, but anyway. So this is the pedal, let me show you. This is the power, USB output, auxiliary in, and input. Build quality is really good, really nice. Metal base, that's where you put the batteries. Now where are the batteries? Let me check this. No batteries. Wait, what is this? Aha! See that? Yeah, clever stuff. So, here you can look. Have a closer look. Stay tuned to my channel, I'll be very soon posting a review. You can listen to the sounds of this bad boy. Looks solid, really nice. Looks really good. And I've heard it's really good better than most of the big ones. So it's really, really efficient, easy to use. So yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye.